Welcome to a vendor spotlight. Today we're going to feature MetTel, and with me to talk everything MetTel is Chase Hochstin, who is Regional Director of Strategic Sales. Chase, hi, how are you?
Hi, Corey, how are you?
During these crazy COVID times, we are doing our vendor spotlights virtually. So we appreciate you being sort of the guinea pig for this.
Honestly, I haven't put my suit on in about 6 months, so it was a nice, refreshing change.
Tell me about it. I have jeans on for the first time in like 7 months, and surprisingly, they still fit. So, So tell me where you guys started and what you guys are focusing on now.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, first of all, I just want to say thank you to TBI and to you, Corey, for hosting the video. I love working with TBI. You guys are the best master agent in the business, hands down. You're classy, you're fun, and you have very impressive follow through. So we love to see that.
I appreciate that. That's so nice. Thanks. Thank you, Chase.
No problem. So MetTel, we've been around since 1996. We were originally a company in the early days that provided POTS aggregation. And now we're a leader in the digital transformation of our customers' communications. So we do SD-WAN, SIP, hosted telephony, cloud solutions, as well as mobility and IoT. At our core, we have an aggregation model, and we have wholesale agreements in place on the voice and data side with almost every single LEC and every major broadband provider and fiber provider out there. But we also have on-net services, and we operate 3 network operation centers, or NOCs, that are 24/7, 365. And 9 data center points of presence geographically around the U.S.
That is awesome. I mean, all the things you said, when I think MetTel, I definitely think POTS aggregation, but I definitely think SD-WAN. I do think mobility. I think IoT. Speaking of customers, what type of customers do you work with?
We work with over 8,000 enterprise customers today, and that ranges from small mom and pop shops all the way up to large Fortune 50 U.S. enterprise customers. And we also work with many levels of state and federal government agencies too. Our people are very customer centric, and we offer white glove support to our customers and agents. In fact, we've won Stevie Awards and American Business Awards for customer service for 6 straight years.
We're both lovers of the American Business Awards, both winners too. So I think we share the same commonality in terms of customer service and white glove support. Talk to me now and share with the TBI partner community what you want them to think of with MetTel moving forward, what you want them to focus and highlight on in terms of products and solutions.
One of the benefits of MetTel is that we are, and we can be, a one-stop shop for our customers. I really quickly want to talk through 3 products today. Mobility is a big one. Also, our POTS transformation, also known as POTS in a box, and our SD-WAN, which you mentioned earlier. On the mobility and IoT side, we are a carrier, and we're one of the number one wholesale service providers in the U.S. that's out there doing this today. Obviously, it's a space that's growing at a pace that seems unstoppable, and the potential for agents is really outstanding. Every customer out there has some type of mobility strategy, and not all of them know how to manage that. I mean, that's where MetTel comes in. We can provide mobile security and management, not only at the application level, but also at the SIM level, and we have a global SIM solution for IoT that's really starting to explode. We also have another solution that I just want to mention. Every customer out there has legacy POTS technology that's been sitting there for years, simply because they don't know what to do with it and how to get rid of it. Well, now they can. So we have a solution that can replace your customer's POTS lines at a fraction of the cost, and it's certified for all line types. That includes burglar, fire alarm panels, elevators, E911. I love it because not only are we solving a big problem for your customer, but also we can turn up a location in 7 to 10 days. You can look like a hero to your customer with the solution, and they're going to be really happy for you getting rid of a pain point for them. There's one other product I wanted to mention, which is SD-WAN. We have some of the best and smartest engineers in the business working at our company, and they started looking at SD-WAN before it was popular. We partnered with VeloCloud in the very beginning and basically started the partner program with VeloCloud. And now we have it embedded into the core of our network infrastructure in every data center. And we have over tens of thousands of devices, edge devices deployed for customers of all shapes and sizes.
I'm so happy you touched upon those three in particular, because with mobility and IoT comes a lot of confusion and also a lot of partners looking to figure out ways to get into the mobility business and make money with mobility. So talk to me about why they love working with MetTel and how you partner with them.
Yeah, MetTel is very agent focused, and we've been working with the agent partner community for over 20 years. Besides some of the best paying commissions in the industry, we also offer our partners a tremendous upsell opportunity. For example, our mobility product, which our customers can go into the portal and order smartphones, tablets, MiFis, you name it. The agent might not be involved in that transaction. They may not have even known about it. But every time the customer goes in there and clicks order, the agent is getting paid on that. And that is through the life cycle of the account. And you can track that and report on it. So I think that that's really important.
Truly, truly differentiators in the marketplace. I want you to kind of explain the relationship that we have, TBI and MetTel, and what makes it, I think, so strong.
No problem. We've been working with TBI now for many years. I think that we've become close, not only in business, but friendship as well. And so I think that goes a long way. There's a very smooth line of communication, open line of communication between the two organizations. From a back office perspective, I see that you guys are when it comes to follow up and follow through, it's tremendous. You constantly, my email box is always blowing up from TBI folks following up on updates and stuff. And that's great. You drive the opportunities, you drive the sales process, and you're involved in it from a partner perspective and a customer perspective, which is great.
This has been tremendous. Thank you, Chase. I love that you said, obviously, we have a great working relationship, but we're also friends too, and I value that very much. Thank you for everything MetTel does for our partner community, and we look forward to more business.
Thanks, Corey. Have a great day.
Thanks, you too.